Good evening, everybody. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much. Perfection. Perfect.
Good evening. Thank you for coming, everybody. For those who don't know me, I'm Nik Sheva. I'm a neoclassical piano composer and a drummer. I'm going to be playing you some of the pieces from my EP and the live album that I released in August. And this previous song was called Raindrops, and it's about the comforting feeling of being home in a rainy day and seeing the drops in the window. And it was a reflection for me of those drops being like small moments that then just vanish into being just memories. The next song I'm going to be playing is called A Prelude, and it's a very close song to my heart. I composed it in a difficult time, in a time of frustration and disbelief, because I couldn't find any inspiration to write the song. But then eventually I realized that there's always a moment that just could be months, could be weeks, and it just comes out of nowhere and everything just falls into one place. So this is a very personal song that goes from frustration into realization, and a reminder that it takes just one moment to turn things around. Thank you. This is going to be Prelude. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. The next song is called Calm in a Storm. It's also another very personal song. It's very meaningful for me because it's the song about finding your inner peace through creativity. Sometimes I felt like this. There were times when things were falling apart and it seemed like there was no way back, but then I managed always to find the refuge into the composition and music and forget about whatever storm was happening around me. And so this is the song about finding the true inner peace doing what we love. And it's going to be Calm in a Storm. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. The next song is excitingly, well, I haven't played here for a couple of months. I've been playing every other week in the Ukrainian centers for the charity concerts, so that's been very nice. It's met some people. Thank you for coming, for supporting me. So building new bases, fun bases there as well. But obviously it's mainly for raising awareness in these times when everybody's already forgetting. So the next song is called Nostalgia, and it's, you know, the feeling when you know that you lived through a lot of good moments, but sometimes they're, you try not to think about them or obfuscate them when you know that they left you a scar for one reason or another. So this song allowed me more to get closer to those feelings, to those moments that I've been sort of trying to avoid, and understand them in a different level, in a different layer. So that's going to be a little bit of an introversion into the past, the bittersweet past of some of my moments. Thank you very much. Super cool.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. My next song is called Patience, and it's my latest one that I wrote a couple of months ago, or last month, finished writing it last month. I started taking some piano lessons now, so I had a chance to review the song with a teacher. It really is an interesting feeling to see someone else play your songs. And she definitely played it better than I do, so that says something. Patience is a mixture of I've been writing in the middle of, basically since the new conflict started, and there's a bit of anger and a bit of confusion about seeing the world being divided even more, when in reality everybody should just be trying to get together and just work for peace. So this song is more of I guess a reminder and a reflection for everybody, and to reflect on the importance of unity and the need for a change. So that's going to be Patience. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And we come to the conclusion. This is going to be my last song, and it's going to be, I was in two minds what to play, but I'm going to play Turbolentia, just because it's a bit more temporary with all of the situation. As you know, many of you are from Ukraine, so it's been a couple of difficult years for us, and now seeing this new conflict rising really doesn't make things easier for anybody. So I want to dedicate this to all of the people who are suffering in the world right now, and especially to all of the kids who are suffering for no fucking reason. That's going to be Turbolentia. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming. Thank you for being so many. Kill me. Just the last two things, guys. Thank you so much for coming and for being so warm with your claps. My next gig is going to be on the 12th of December. It's going to be in the Judd's Urban Quarters, and I have the amazing opportunity to support quite a big Italian pianist who is coming to play in London. So that's going to be a great night of just neoclassical music. Thank you again, and I will see you next time.